everyone, welcome to Soulful Lifestyle. This is your host and chef Kranti Talwar. In today's episode, we are going to be cooking an extremely nutritious Mediterranean snack or a dip called as a hummus that's going to be flavored with roasted beetroot. Now, both of them are supposed to be extremely fiber-rich foods that boost your gut and thereby recommended to be had in your daily diet so that you have an excellent digestive tract. So without any further ado, let's get cooking.
For this, you'll need one medium beetroot sliced, Himalayan pink salt and some red chili powder or paprika to taste. 3/4 bowl of white chickpeas which have been soaked overnight and then boiled in a pressure cooker until they are soft and tender. You may lightly salt the chickpeas before you boil them. 2 tablespoons of white sesame seeds which are roasted. 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. 10 to 12 pods of small garlic pods. Juice of 1 to 1.5 lemon based on size. To begin with, add some salt and some red chili powder or paprika to your beetroots along with some olive oil. Mix this well and roast this in a preheated oven for about 10 minutes until the beetroots are cooked. Alternatively, you may also shallow fry these beetroots in a pan. To make your homemade tahini sauce, grind your toasted sesame seeds to a fine powder. To this, add some olive oil and grind again to make a tahini. I prefer the taste of brown toasted sesame seeds as compared to the light one, and hence I've toasted them a little more than normal. Now add in your garlic cloves. Add in your baked beetroot along with some freshly squeezed lime or lemon juice. Also add in some salt and some red paprika or red chili powder to taste. Your boiled chickpeas. Add about 200 ml of water and grind this into a fine paste. Your roasted beetroot hummus is now ready. You may serve this by topping it with some chickpeas and some toasted sesame seeds along with some cilantro as per your preferences.
Now this could be had with either a pita bread or even an Indian bhakri, or just as a spread for your toast or as is. So I'm just going to try it as is. The nuttiness that's coming from the toasted sesame seeds in addition to the chickpeas and the zest that is brought by the beetroot as well as the lemon is amazing. Excellent. I love this to be had every single day. Right.